Hey guys, this is your boy Yashvir Gaming. Well, if you're new to this channel, guys, please like the video, share the video, and hit that subscribe button, okay? So without any further ado, guys, today I'm going to show you how you're going to make a config, okay? From your iOS, from your iPhone device to your PC, we're going to use Burp Suite, and we're going to capture the HTTP traffic from an app. All right, so for example, things that you'll need, you're going to download Burp Suite Community Edition, okay? So you're gonna go to Burp Suite Community Edition, and then you're gonna click on go straight to downloads, okay? And you're gonna download the latest version, okay? Yeah, you can choose Burp Suite Professional, but that one you will need of a license key, okay? So you can get the license keys from GitHub or not. Just for the purpose of this video, I'm just going to focus on Community Edition. Okay, download Community Edition, install that one. Then what you want to do, you want to write CMD, command prompt, you want to right click, run as admin. Okay, once open, what you want to do is to write ipconfig. Okay, and you want to note down, you want to memorize your IPv4 address, you want to memorize it. Okay. So far, so good. So you're going to launch this thing. Here, you're going to turn the live passive crawl. You're going to turn this off. You're going to click proxy. You're going to go to proxy settings. Here, you're going to turn this off. You're going to click add. From here, you will be able to see the IPv4 address. Mine ends with 94. And here, we're going to bind it to this port. It's 0. Okay. Or you can do 8181. Say I'm going to do 8181. Okay. I'm going to bind it to the port 8181. All right. Then you're going to back out. Then you'll be on intercept. Okay. So from here, all you want to do is click HTTP history. All right. Then what you want to do, you want to open your Safari browser. Okay. Your Safari browser. And before you open your Safari browser, all you want to do is to go to settings, okay, to your Wi-Fi connection, and make sure that both the Wi-Fi, okay, it must be on the same bandwidth, on the same network, all right? So I'll be using this one, and then I'm going to go to configure proxy. I'm going to choose manual. Here in the server, I'm going to enter that IPv4 address, which is 192.168.100.94. This one is for me. Yours will be different. And the port, you remember in Burp Suite, we bind it to 8181. Okay, then I gotta hit save. When I go back to this thing, and in here, I'm gonna write HTTP, this, and then Burp, B-U-R-P. Okay, this thing's gonna open. I'm gonna click on the CA certificate right here. It's gonna say this. So I'm gonna click all. I gotta just click allow. Okay, I'll be getting profile downloaded. Then you may back out, go to settings. Underneath your name in the settings, you will see profile downloaded. Install this, click install. Enter your passcode, whatever. Click install. All right, so you're not done yet. Okay, as you can see, profile installed, but you are not done. We have another thing to do. You're gonna click about, and then you're gonna scroll down to certificate trust settings, and you're gonna turn this. You're gonna enable the full trust root certificate, and click continue, okay?